Hello! In this video, we want to introduce a brand new function which we have developed. It is called the VFD bearing measurement. What is it for? Many machines are powered by VFD. It means variable frequency drives. These drives generate strong noise on high frequencies. We also measure the bearing condition on high frequencies. The high frequency noise from variable frequency drives makes bearing condition measurement almost impossible. But we have the solution. In our laboratories, we have developed a mathematic procedure which can remove the VFD noise from the signal. Then, only the bearing signal remains. And we can take the perfect measurement of bearing condition. An example is better than hundreds of words. Now you can hear the signal with VFD noise. And now you can hear the signal from which the VFD noise was removed. Try to listen now. We switch the procedure for VFD noise removal on and off. It is perfectly clear what the procedure does with the signal. You can hear a stronger signal with VFD noise and a weaker signal without VFD noise. The G overall RMS value from 500 Hz to 25 kHz is 3G. And the VFD bearing RMS value is only 1.1G. The VFD bearing value is always RMS. If this machine were not powered by VFD, the G overall RMS would also be around 1.1G. The next information is for more curious people. The VFD noise removing procedure is not filtering. It is much more complicated. The VA5 contains this new procedure now. Download the new firmware version from our website and use it. Thanks for watching.